is the little ori, the little scimitar oryx. I'm feeding her. So cute. What did she do?
She sniffed.
She gave it a big sniff?
Yeah.
I want to hear her sounds. She's chatty. Socks. She's got stockings.
Hello. How are you doing? Oh, it's just Big Mommy.
Mom?
Hello, it's just Mommy over here.
Oh, there's the little headbutt.
Oh, she did the headbutt. Yeah, she tries to, like, get you with her. But her horns are coming in. You can't really see. She getting you, Katie.
Well, tell me. Sassy.
Yeah, she is.
The nice thing, Katie, this is just some reassurance for you, is the pee isn't acidic. Because she's done all over.
Right? You didn't even change your shirt today, did you?
She didn't get my shirt.
Are you going back? You want to make a little bit of time, huh?
He goes for it sometimes.
Good girl. See, now she'll actually like reach out and grab it. I guess it's a thirsty time. Good girl.
You'd think they'd get the scimitar horned. Oryx and Katie's feeding her. She really goes for it when she's hungry.
Careful.
Wow. She's a cutie. How many pounds do you think she is?
Ron was thinking about 30.
30. Think out that they like to be scratched where their horns are growing. You're thinking it might be like teething. She really likes that. Look at her. She moves right into it.
It's like I'll switch from side to side and she'll switch
move.
Her head.
Yeah, she likes that. I wonder if that'll make her come over and stick her horns into you later. No, hopefully not. She's cute. Good girl, Ori. She like her ears too? Oh, sort of. Cute.